Hello good people, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's Ted Muthi. Last time I had made a video concerning the state of roads in Witeithie. The people are not happy. They decided to go to the streets, demonstrate. It's just a short video of how it went. It was yesterday, May 1st. The big question is, will the government do something about the state of the roads? We did not go the main highway. It was not in the agreement. We just needed a peaceful demonstration. It's clearly that people are not happy. Boda tumechoka kubebwa ufala. Some of the placards. MCA Biberi. I should do something about the state of the roads alongside with the AP, Koibori. This is the OCS. He's trying to tell people to go back. There are no any injuries. Everyone was peaceful. People did not destroy any property. I know it has been raining. Our roads have always been pathetic. See women, young men, old, all together in peace. We just need a change. Our leaders must be accountable. TV advocacy team. These are some of the groups that they want change. It is just one of the few times that people demonstrate in Witeithie. That's why you see many people are not aware. You know. Maybe next time people will join so that we see a change. You see the state of roads are not good. Yeah, thank you guys. That's about it. Make sure you like, share and subscribe to Nova Instant. I've been your host, Ted Muthi.